like that I'm on the actual racetrack, it's like unbelievable. Unbelievable. Completely, so I definitely have to say it's the horses. Unfortunately, I can't touch them, learn that. But also, I really love learning about how they're being trained and all the fact that it's not just the race, it's all the work that's behind it.